looking back through time, there is one week, 7 days, upon which the course of human history turns. It occurred in a small country east of the Mediterranean. The key players were relatively few. What would it have felt like to have been there, to have seen these events unfold? It is now Friday morning in the city of Jerusalem, in the early spring of 33 AD. In a few days, the world and mankind's relationship to God will be changed forever.
Close the doors. Art thou the king of the Jews?
Sayest thou this thyself? Or did others tell it thee?
Am I a Jew? Thine own nation and the chief priests delivered thee unto me. What hast thou done?
My kingdom is not of this world.
Art thou a king then?
To this end was I born. For this cause came I into the world.
Thank you.
take, eat. This do in remembrance of me. Drink. This is in remembrance of my blood, which is shed for as many as shall believe on my name.
Master.
Ha 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 ha. Kamishaman Chakiti La Riga, Jose. Minaets! Ah, tem you adim et hat saroche ajish haze garem la no. Lim la so di tokim obe ratsone no.
Hafsik! Aish haze hariach shelanu. Mishun shehu hariach itayes alav kmo el chol mezachsek u mezakerum la lacher.
Arige! Bravas petibus! Star isti!
Whom shall I release unto you? Jesus? Or Barabbas?
Liberate you.
Thank you.
Shall I crucify your king?
This end was I born. For this cause came I into the world. My spirit. It is finished.